She said, what you know about love? I got what you need. Woke up in the store and get what you want. You get what you please. We about to get it.
Hi, everyone. Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl, Boujraii, here. And today we have a shapewear review haul. If you've been following me, then you know, and by the title, this is a Shapellx. I always want to say their name wrong. I don't know if it's Shapellx or Shapellx, but we're going to go with maybe Shapellx. I think I like that better. This is a Shapellx review. But before we get into that, if you are a new viewer, go ahead and click that subscribe button. Join the family. We are forever growing, and you want to be here. It's lit. It's really lit. We're all over the place sometimes, but it is lit. If you are a returning subscriber, thank you for your continuous support. Thank you for being a part of my family. I really, really do appreciate it. I appreciate everybody's feedback that I've been getting. I'm so tongue-tied, y'all. That I've been getting lately. All the views. I love it. I love it. And we are just going to forever grow from here. So, with that being said, once again, if you've been watching my last couple of videos, my voice is repairing, okay? But we're going to push through. I'm going to try not to sound as bad. If you watched my last Shapellx shapewear review, I did make note that I could not fit the piece of shapewear that they sent me. This is a sponsored video, okay? So I could not fit that piece of shapewear. Well, they finally sent a new one, and this time it is in the color nude, and it is my correct size. It's an extra large. It still was a little bit of a problem to put on, but that's good, okay, because it contains me. So we're going to go ahead and get into it. It is a bit see-through, so I made sure to keep my bra on with it, but you can very much wear it without a bra. Typically, I like to be contained. Let's say that. Anywho, so I have a brassiere on with this. If you have not seen my last video, this is a 4-less bra that I am wearing with this. I did review these already. Now, this piece of shapewear I have on, it does not have the corset part. It is a one-piece jumpsuit. And usually, I just show y'all, I unpackage it, what it looks like. I've tried it on. This time, I wore it a few times. I washed it already a few times. And I also even tried to use, there's a part of the bodysuit that I'm going to talk about that I tried out. I let y'all know how I like everything. This is an honest review. So let's dive into it, okay? Now, I'm going to pan so you can see what it looks like. I'm going to try to get my full body, and then I'm going to tell you everything, okay? This is the shapewear, okay? Some jeans on, okay? So let's just pull those up there. Like I said, this is see-through. As you can see where the bra is like ending. If I put my finger there, you can see that right back there. It definitely is containing, okay? What I will say that it gives me a nice little plump in the back area. It does give me a nice little plump. What I don't like, this particular unitard with my bra kind of like gives me more side boob, and with certain bras it squeezes this together, and I don't like that. Like, some people like that look, I don't. Okay, so that's personal preference. So with this bra, it's not bad, right? But if I it's almost like when I wear a corset. But if I had a sports bra on with this, like I said, I've worn this a few times, and when I wear it with my scoop necks or a sports bra type bra, it like squeezes it and it makes it look, to me, unflattering. In the middle, there is a hole that's supposed to be available for you to pee. Now, I went out to the club, not really a club, to the bar, okay? And I decided to wear this instead of my corset and try it out. Now, I've never worn this type of shapewear out. Usually I would wear this if I'm not going out drinking, or if I know I'm not gonna have to use the bathroom that much. But a few days ago I wore this out and I went to dinner, then I went out and I was just out all day, okay? So I wore this instead of the corset because the corset can be constraining sometimes. And I don't like that functionality, okay? So I did decide to, or I had to use the bathroom at some point of the day, right? And I went to the bathroom and I opened the hole down there and moved my, I guess some girls will wear it without panties now. I had this on with like a bodysuit, jeans. So I did not feel like unsnapping the bodysuit, pulling the bodysuit up, taking the arms out of my bodysuit, taking this down. Like, and sis was having drinks, like, I ain't got time for all of that. So I'm going to try to use the function that it comes with. Now, I don't know if that function is only a function if you don't wear panties, but I had undergarments on with this undergarment. So I went and I moved those to the side. If y'all don't know that trick, y'all better ask y'all grandma. I moved those to the side, okay? And I went to pop my squat. That hole ain't big enough, y'all. Not for a girl built like me, okay? The hole wasn't big enough. So it ended up getting wet and I had to take the whole outfit off and put it in my car and clean myself up because now I feel dirty because it got wet. If you can't catch the drift of what I'm saying, was pulling the hole apart and I just didn't like it. I was like, my hands got to be down there. Like, it's a lot going on. I have to move one piece of clothing to the side, then open the other piece of clothing, then squat at the same time and make sure it's open. It was messy. It was not. And then I could only think, I didn't wear it during my time of Mother Nature, but I could think, if you did, that would be tragic, okay? So, yeah, I wasn't a fan of that part. So if I wear it, I will wear it again, but I will wear it on occasions where I know I'm not going to be in a situation where I'm pressed for time or in a situation where I don't feel like taking all my things down. So I might, wear it with a dress or wear it with like a regular shirt. Regardless of the fact, I'm gonna have to pull the shirt up to my neck to take these off. But that's just what I would have to do. My thing is, I would wear it somewhere where I'm not like in a situation where the bathrooms are super dirty. And that's where I was at. I was at a bar. So the bathrooms are super dirty. So I don't want to get fully damn near undressed to use the bathroom. Plus there's other people in there. I want to be in and out. I don't want to be in there for 5 minutes. So that would be a drawback on it. But without that portion, like you've seen, I've also had their faja. And I don't have a problem with undoing the faja, or I'll wear it to the gym, or I just wear it on the days that I know I'm not going to be drinking a lot, or I'm not going to be out, I'm going to be in the house, whatever may have you, so I have time to redo everything. This, you don't have to really redo, you just have to pull it down and up. Like I said, it is like stockings, it's a little like nylon-y, so pulling it down and up can be a bit of a task, not really a problem, just a task. Once you have it on, though, it's not much of a task. It's not just a quick, comfy, easy slide on and up. You gotta, like, work it a little bit. But if you're a bit smaller, I may not say that you would have that same problem. There's a lot of junk in my trunk and all of that, so it takes up some of the space of that hole. So if you are smaller, that hole may be perfect for you. For me, it was a no-go. If you're built like me, it's going to be a no-go. If y'all saying I'm doing it wrong, write it in the comments so I can see. But other than that, I do love it. It does make me look really nice when put on together. I'll add some pictures of when I wore it so you can see. I think I'll add a picture of my button-up outfit so you can see it with the button-up on. It looks nice in the jeans. It does do a good job of keeping everything contained so you're not like jiggling around and stuff. The only drawbacks I have is if you're going to wear this with a bra that's not like a V-neck bra like a full coverage bra. If you're going to wear it with a full coverage bra, not like a demi or something, then it might make it look funny if you have bigger tatas like me. However, if you have smaller tatas, you probably won't have that problem. The same with the hole. If you have a smaller bottom area, you probably won't have that problem. But the tata problem is easily fixable. Either don't wear a bra at all or wear a, like, deep cut bra. Those are the only things I have against it. Everything else, I loved it. And I love the fact that it contains me without being a corset. So I don't have to, like, this was quicker than putting a corset on for me. Because a corset, you know, you have to go through and hook each hook like a bra. And it takes some time. And you got to look in the mirror. This, it took a little second to get up over my legs. It's not just a quick throw on. But that's good because it's containing you. But other than that, I do like this. I have worked out in it without anything else. Like when I'm working out in the house, I just throw this on and work out. It's good for that. So, if you like it, if the things that I mentioned were flaws for me, wouldn't necessarily be a flaw for you, the link is in the description box. Go ahead and head over to Shapellx. One of these days, they're going to have to teach me how to say this name. But go ahead and head over to them and cop your unitard. I will put the exact name of this in the description box below. I would like to thank you guys for watching. Oh, before I go, y'all, we got a haul coming up soon. Sis is getting a crap ton of stuff from Lovely Wholesale. I already ordered it. If you guys did not know, if you haven't been watching my other videos, I tried to order a crap ton of stuff from Lovely Wholesale back around Christmas time, and it never came. Before Christmas, like right after Thanksgiving or something. It never came. It was supposed to be here at the beginning of Christmas, beginning of December. It never came. They ended up giving me my money back because they said it got held up in customs or something like that. I went and ordered another package of the same things, plus a few things, minus a few things. I think like two or three things were out of stock when I went to go do it. But most of the stuff was there, and I added a few new items. So that actually is coming this time. It should be here in a few days from what my USPS says. And I'm going to do a try-on haul for that. So I know y'all love my try-on hauls, and I have not done Lovely Wholesale yet on my page. I have bought from them before, but I've never done a haul on them. So we have that coming up. And if y'all have any other little boutiques y'all want me to go to, I'm thinking about doing one from Chic Me or Chic Me, however you want to say it. Maybe Dolls Kill, maybe Pretty Little Thing. We'll see. I've shopped at Boohoo before. Maybe Boohoo. Y'all let me know in the description box below what y'all want to see, and I'm going to show y'all. But, all right. Until the next one, thank you guys for watching. Bye.